children before I let this company die, and I'll silence anyone who gets